All right, so there's ground. Let's come over here. Nothing. So there's power on these two legs, even when it's in the off position. There's power on that leg, there's power on that leg. This is the wire coming in from the circuit. This is load. There's power on there. So even in the off position, there's power on all this stuff. And I think it's because the winding is bad. So we put it in forward. Okay. Now we have 61 volts there, which is this one right here. And this one, 61 volts. Oh, we got 120 in that one. Nothing there. Volts there. Full power. Nothing. It's still coasting down. The other thing is kind of weird. There's only one wire coming into this box, which is the green wire, which is this one, which is that one right there, is going into this box. And this is the cover off of this box. And these wires are so old you can't see what they are, what colors they are. This one's capped off. And you come over here, so there's two yellow wires, which don't come out of the switch. They are connected to, one of them is connected to, and let's see, there's a blue wire, which is that one right there, which is going to a black wire. That's this one right here. And that red wire is coming off of that circuit, that pole. So now when I go into reverse, okay, so we're back on ground again. 61 volts. 61 volts. Nothing. 122. 122. Nothing. So it is switching. I don't think it's right. Give me your thoughts.